yeah, again, it's we're going into game on Saturday and change of manager. Obviously, it's going to be the next two or three games is a little bit of uncertainty regarding the opposition in terms of their manager. But you know, we come into a team on Saturday that has appointed a new manager, and there's been an obvious upturn in results and performance. So the game against Shrewsbury, which was obviously only what 6 weeks ago, really doesn't really come into our head. This is a new challenge for us against a new team and a new manager that I'm sure has galvanised them in terms of performance and results, and one that we have to be wary of.
Do you know Paul Hurst from your time at Rotherham?
Yeah, I used to. He was a young player, and I like him. He's a good kid. He supports the opposition, the other side of town. I'll let that know to everybody of our supporters that are right behind him on Saturday to make that aware. But he's a good guy. He's a good guy, and he's done extremely well. Did fantastically well at Grimsby to get out of the division.